A Northampton police cruiser was involved in a head-on collision early this morning. Now, just before 2:30 this morning, a car traveling south in the northbound lane of Sylvester Road hit a Northampton police cruiser. The officer initially saw the car traveling in the wrong lane and pulled over, trying to avoid being hit. Now, no serious injuries were reported for either driver, but the 20-year-old driver of the other vehicle was arrested and charged with OUI.